Baylor women's head basketball coach Kim Mulkey is headed to LSU. The Hall of Fame coach won 3 national titles in 21 seasons at Baylor, but she's now moving back to her home state where she grew up in Tickfaw, Louisiana. Mulkey took over a Baylor program in 2000 that had never reached the NCAA tournament. The Lady Bears have missed the tournament only once since then and won national titles in 2005, 2012, and 2019.